In this problem, we have to find how many even natural numbers are there between 100 and 1000 with all distinct digits. So basically, we have to find all three digits, even natural numbers that have distinct digits. For a number to be even, its last digit has to be divisible by 2. The digits that are divisible by 2 are 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. So last place or unit place can be filled in or can be filled with any of 5 digits. There are two possible cases. First one, when last digit is 0, and second case is when last digit is a non-zero digit. So consider the first case, when last digit is 0. As these two places can be filled by other digits as well, so the first place can be filled in 9 ways, as there are 10 digits and we have used one digit, that is 0. So at 100th place we can put any of the remaining 9 digits. Now at 10th place we can put any of the remaining 8 digits out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So the total number of numbers in that case will be 72. Now coming to the second case, when last digit is 1 out of 2, 4, 6 or 8. So when we put here 2, then the number of digits that we can place at 100th place will be 8 only, because we cannot use 0 and 2 at this place, and we have already used 2 digits. So the number of digits that we have for 10th place is again 8. So in that case, total number of numbers will be 8 into 8, 64, and there will be such 4 cases. As 4, 6 and 8 can also be placed at unit place, so the total number of numbers in the second case will be 64 into 4, that is 256. Hence the required number will be 72 plus 256. This comes out to be 328. Therefore, option C is the correct answer.